वेलकम बैक गाइस टू माय न्यू व्लॉग। सो दिस वीक माय फैमिली वाज बिजी इन प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द होली, सो दे मेड ऑल द ट्रीट्स लाइक गुंजिया, नमक पारे एंड ऑल। सो या दैट वाज फन ईटिंग। The weekend, that is Saturday, I went to try on the matcha latte and I wanted to try it for so long. So it was tasty and the taste was subtle and I liked it. Like, I felt so energetic after it. Then we went back home, and to talk about the schedule, I will put the schedule for the coming week on Monday, that is tomorrow. And yep. Happy Holi, by the way. Enjoy, guys. Be safe. But still, don't forget to study. Lol. So, my best friend gifted me this matcha tea. This is lemon flavored. And so, I thought that I'll show you guys how it is, how it tastes. So, it came in this packet and it looks like this. Green powder. So basically I wanted to try it for so long, so like my friends knew, so they were like, yeah, they knew like this would be the best gift for me. So we put hot water in it and then we put 1 tablespoon or so powder of matcha tea in it. And then we mix well. Really well. Then we put rest of the hot water in it and mix it really well and enjoy it. It really made me very energetic and it didn't give that, you know, coffee or caffeine kick. It was slow. It didn't fade quickly. So, yep. And I really hope that you guys are completing your weekly schedules labors. And if not, don't worry. Just give your best and keep going. Stay safe and don't worry. It'll work out. But don't stop like studying or taking long pauses in between your study sessions, you know. Do everything but in balance. So all the best and keep studying. Just make weekly schedule and go for it.